Excited, it's finally come here. December 31st, how did we get to this point? So Lou, the love of my life, I've been planning this since like January. I knew since like January I wanted to do this. I recruited her friends April and Chanel on her birthday back in June, so they've been planning for this like for 6 months. Every little hiccup, you know, we made sure that this was gonna come out just right. This has been a long time coming, but I mean, it just feels right. I know that, you know, this is the woman for me, and God has set it up just right, just perfect. The timing is just where it needs to be, and I just love her so much. And I know that this is the one I want to spend the rest of my life with. This is the girl. This is the right one. And I don't know what more to say. She's it.
Thank you.
Before we get back into the music and like just hanging out with each other, I just want to just share something. Like, Lou is the woman for me. She's the one who, like, she has my heart like no other woman. She makes me better. She's, you know, giving me purpose, and I feel so much better with her. And I actually want to just like give a shout out to her friends, because her friends knew April and Chanel. April, who's here right now, she knew since June, so about 6 months she's been high.
Every day, girl. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I ain't never been.
Don't do that.
Look at him.
Look at him.
She was a faithful friend.
And she does it with effortlessly. She does it with no question asked. Every time I needed something, I was like, yo, I don't know how I'm gonna do this. I don't know how I'm gonna figure this out.
No.
I would call Chanel. I would call April, and they'd be like, yo, this is how we could do it. This is how. Yeah. This is the wall we got. This is how we gonna get around it. And they help me. Everything that you see here is because of them. So I know they do it without rhyme or reason, without anything, but April, I do want to give you this.
Oh, thank you.
And if y'all see Chanel, it is Chanel's birthday. Wish you a happy birthday.
Oh, thank you. Oh, she's so,
Chanel.
Okay.
But at the same time, like Chanel has, you know, like this is usually like her day. And when I talked to her, I was like, yo, kind of want to do this, but I don't really know, because it's kind of like your day. And she was like, yo, do it. And she helped. Yep. And she did it effortlessly, no questions asked. And like, I just, y'all got a special place in my heart because y'all are some true friends. So I thank y'all for that, for real. After that, I also want to just thank everyone here today. Like, every single one. Y'all are the real ones. Like, y'all really held me down. Thank you for sharing this special moment. Lou, you got anything you want to say?
Would you like to say something?
Would you like to say something?
Because I need a catch.
Don't put her on the spot or
anything. I'm just speechless.
You're low.
I
have nothing to say. It's okay.
Just a few sentences.
I'm really grateful. Like, I'm just blown. If one word could describe is blown.
Mm-hmm. Blown. Okay.
Blown. Perfect. And like, wow. You really are the one.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you.